guys, Chase for Puddles and Pigs, coming at you with a new video. Going out to ride the old baby girl for the first time. I ain't gonna be doing too much mudding today, just a little trail riding, but I gotta get out and break that new new off of her. Meeting up with JP here in a minute, and we're headed up to Sugar Creek. He's done got snorkels and mud tires finally added. I think he went with mud lights. I can't remember, don't hold me to that, but I know he's got some snorkels on it and some mud tires, so he's ready to send it. I'm ready to see him send it, and hopefully I can get you guys some good footage today. Peace. Got her snorkeled up. Went with the silverbacks. He's already throwing me under the bus for not wanting to go hole for hole with him today. I'm gonna have to catch him next time. I got a baby her today. Oh shoot. But we're gonna get her opened up a little bit. You just got the old set around just in case something happens or something.
They're in the trailer. I brought my old boots just in case, like, they sent me some boots that are too small or something.
Right.
I brought my waterproof bag. I'm not sure if they sent me another one. Hopefully they did, though.
Whoops.
JP's infamous hole. Ain't nobody touched her in a while. It ain't that bad. Yeah, it's kind of steep over there.
This early in the day. JP about might have a spill.
Find the boys.
There you go.
No, I know this one.
Thank you.
part.
Usually all the way up here.
Yeah.
That's a barge, the old barge that's flipped over. That's what that guy was saying. They rode out. There's that barge dude was talking about.
Yep.
He said you can make it out there. The old barge, man. That is crazy. That's crazy that this is just solid iron. We gotta get pictures on this.
Out in the middle of the Mississippi River.
Or what used to be the Mississippi.
On an old barge. Crazy.
What is up? This is, I was giving you a peace sign. That's better than the sign I get. One less finger.
Yeah. I said that's better than the sign I get a lot of times. We are standing in the middle of the Mississippi River. This is supposed to be under the water, man. Oh, dude.
I know, bro. Like, now that I'm down here looking up at our stuff, that's like so sketchy.
That's a lot of fish. All these dead fish, man. You thought that was a big gar? Look at that one. That's crazy, man.
That is crazy.
It's like the end of times type stuff. It's like the end of times. That's what it looked like.
And I was like, nope.
Nope.
I got my feet in Mississippi.
I can see the bottom out here. I wonder how far it's like before it drops. Or does it drop? It probably don't even drop.
This seems pretty shallow. We can do it.
Yeah.
You see a couple dark spots.
Yeah.
There it is.
green.
Huh?
I don't know, look. He said he's going to follow us. He'll keep up. He said he's going to follow us. He'll keep up. Deeper right here.
What?
It's usually deeper right here. I was just worried about getting them wheel bearings cleaned all really. That temperature gauge is like, ha.
Oh.
Oh,
that's nice.
Start bringing a bucket.
That's like the first time that my pants got on.
I know, I ain't heard them all day.
All day long, yeah. Dude.
What'd it get down to? I'm still sitting at 201.
The reason that I went with the Polaris is, it's awesome. You gotta take it for a rip.